Uncle?
Yes?
This one that you have been asking me questions since, I want to ask you one question.
You know I will always get
it. Not get this one.
You know I am very logical.
Let's see how your brain works. The first and the first question is, if a woman who has lost her husband is called a widow, then what is a man who has lost his wife called?
See, okay. Woman lost her husband is called a widow.
Yes.
Then man lost his wife should be called a mando.
Jesus!
Huh? Uncle, is not called mando. The answer is a widower.
Okay. I will get the second one. Say I paid that one.
Yes,
the second one,
failed.
I will get it.
Okay.
So this pastor Mina.
The second question is, if a woman who has divorced her husband is called a divorcee, then what is a man who has divorced his wife called? This one, I know you will fail it.
Rono.
Okay,
Rono.
See, you told me that the first answer is a widower.
Yes.
Because a man lost his wife is called a widower. Then this one, the man divorced the wife should be called a divorcer.
Uncle, you failed the second question. No. The answer is a divorce. Uncle, see, your brain is not sharp, eh? Go and work on your brain. See, I'm smarter than you. Excuse me. See, I'm smarter than you. Go and work on your brain. Go and work on your brain. Go and work on your brain.
Run. There goes my hand, shake.